Mojave Desert, a vast, foreboding expanse of sand, sun, and wind. A harsh and rugged landscape, broken by jagged ranges and steep ridges. Revered by its original native inhabitants, but a daunting environment to those unaccustomed to its extremes. And yet, this is where 1 million young Americans came to train for battle during World War II. Where our soldiers built the skills and resilience needed to win in combat. In this gritty endeavor, millions of acres, designated as the Desert Training Center, became both foe and friend.
I think the word isolated is putting it mildly.